So today's saddling day, we're going to do a little bit of warm up, a little bit of review of the stuff we've been working on all week, and then we're going to put a saddle on him, see how he does. Ready, Scratch?
Oh, how I love it, girl, just you and me. Take the day and fly. Oh, this job has got the best of me. Tell you why. Tell you why. Somebody above is in a desperate state. Some kind of urgency, the kind that can't wait. I say tomorrow, you say today, and the man in my hand to tell me.
Before I put the saddle on, I want him to get used to having me pick something else up and put it on top of the saddle pad. I have a heavier saddle pad. And he gets to see it come from the ground all the way onto his back. I noticed when when I reached up under his belly that he kind of moved a bit. So I'm going to go back a little step here. So get the saddle pad on. I'm going to have to reach underneath to pull it up. Reach underneath, pull it up. Could have got a heavier saddle for this. Okay, you're good enough.
I'd get that back one up.
I don't get this one.
I know. Should have practiced.
Slide very well.
Jackson.
No.
Oh, okay, okay.
The back cinch, he just let out four holes. The back cinch, there's no way it's going to be trapped. Easy. Take it easy.
Okay, so he's allowed to blow up the first time, right?
Somebody above is in a desperate state. Kind of urgency, the kind that can't wait. I say tomorrow, you say today, and the man in my hand to tell me no.
Put the back cinch up just another notch and we're going to see if that bothers him at all. Waist grab, there you go, good boy. See if he feels that any differently. Comes to me from that side, won't come to me from the other side.
Again.